Good evening, I'm David Moore with a look at your weather. Winter is here and we haven't seen temperatures this low in over 20 years. We've seen some spots of ice around the city due to water main breaks, but the big story is snow. Already starting to see some flurries, and that does mean school closings. Most schools will be closed. There's a few for you. You can see on the screen there, but for a full list of school closings, visit our website at wabi.com. Looking at the five-day forecast, we expect an overnight low of 19 and possible accumulation of snow, with some areas seeing as much as 1 to 3 inches. We'll stay below freezing tomorrow with a high of 30 and then clearing over the weekend and warming Monday when we see 50 degrees in the daytime, but very cold again at night down to around 20. Remember, the wind chill is only 8 degrees, so be sure to bundle up and bring in your pets. That's your WABI weather.